It's Jersey time. Hope we'll have another jersey come up available. If you miss getting in this one, you'll be able to get in the next one. Everybody gets two teams per spot. We're going to do some randoming. We're going to randomly see who gets what team in the break. Seven times through for each list. Then we'll stack the lists up side by side. That's how you get your team the rip. All right, so here's the lucky number seven. The first random is all done. Good luck. Might as well stack the list up right there. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your jersey as we stack everything up. You can see which team you have. I don't see any trades. Let's rip this thing open. Let's see what kind of hit we get in this autographed jersey break. All right, it's an autographed jersey. What's it going to be? Who's it going to be? In Gold Rush. It's a Fred Dean. Hall of Famer 08. Fred Dean. This looks like a 49ers jersey, but I'm not. I'm going to want to confirm that. I don't know a lot about Fred Dean. Oh man, he just passed away. He won two Super Bowls with the 49ers. Pretty sure it's going to be 49ers, but I just want to confirm. That's the jersey we're looking at here. Yeah, this is going to go to the 49ers owner. Congratulations. San Francisco. Hits in the break. Let's see who's got Frisco. San Francisco owner, congratulations. That is Rick F. Way to go, Rick. Nice. This is a Beckett authenticated. Pretty cool. Everything looks great on here. Nice big auto. Really good stuff. Good to see you, C-Dub. Good luck, everybody. We got some great things here at RIP. We got some great things available. XR football is available. You'll see the jersey back up here in a second. All right. So we're getting ready to do this thing. We're getting ready to break open some boxes, hit some big items coming up, you guys. Get ready for treasure around here. Coming out of one of our breaks. What is next on the agenda? What's next on the Christmas list here? That Spectra is sitting there with 9 left. That's pretty close. Lots of good things coming up, you guys. Oh, my. The single team here for Bubba Draft is just down to 9. That one would probably be next. That's probably going to be our next break, I would guess. That's an awesome break to be into. You can hit big in Bowman Draft, no doubt about it. No doubt about it. It's going to be a good break.